Do you want to open, explore, or view VHD files of Windows Backup? Here we will provide the best solution for you. With SysTools VHD Viewer Software. Let's check out the main features of the software. Tool can view corrupted, dismounted, and offline VHD files. Tool allows to open and preview VHD file contents within interface. Tool is capable to open VHD file created from failed virtual machine. Tool can also works with the VHD file of Hyper-V and disk management. Let's install and run the software to view its functionality. Tool comes with the user-friendly interface. From top left corner of the software screen, you can see the open button to open VHDX file. Click the button. Window appears to add the file. Select the VHD file which you want to open in the software. Click open button. Scanning of selected file done successfully. Click OK. From the left side, you can see the partition of selected file. Select the partition to view its data. Select the folder. On the right side, you can see the selected folder data, like image, PPT, PDF, and XLS files, etc. By scrolling down, you can see the deleted data in red color. Also, on the left side, there is a deleted folder on a different node. Select the folder. On the right side, you can view its permanently deleted data. The VHD Viewer software only lets you open and read virtual hard disk image files. If you want to extract data from VHD files, then you must upgrade to our Pro version. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.